Poor little guy. We think that he was eating out here with his mom, and the tide went out and he got stranded. So we're following him at a safe distance so we don't scare him, so we can keep the eagles off. There's bald eagles swooping down trying to eat him. Keep going, little dude. You could do it.